Hi friend, this is Amit and you are welcome to my channel information and educational video. Here I am going to provide you the complete information regarding exact marks versus percentile of first attempt 2023 that will help you to estimate yourself for the next attempt as well, and you will be able to know how much you have scored if you haven't checked the response sheet. So please try to check this video up to the last so that you will get the complete information, and also if you are a 2024 aspirant or 2025 then this video is going to help you because you will know the exact marks versus percentile of the examination. Whatever a student have got after talking with lots of a student, I have prepared this data. So please try to watch the video till the end so that you will get the complete information. So here the percentile as well as for all the day, that is 24, 25, 29, 38, 31st and 1st of February, there were 6 days of examination. So all 6 days, what is the marks required for a particular percentile, I will try to provide you here, that is the exact one. So for 99.9 percentile on 24th of January, a student have a scored 238 and 240 marks. That is first shift and second shift. Both I am providing you. For 25th, this is 237, 250. For 29th, this is 226 and 231. For 38th, this is 227, 238. For 31st, it is 216 and 230. And for first, it is 240 and 233 marks. Depending on the difficulty level of the paper, a student needs to score different type of marks that you can check here properly. Now if you talk about for 99.8, now I'm discussing only for 30th, 31st and 1st of February. For 24th, 25th and 29th, you can check sidewise. So for 99.8, it is 221 for 30th of January, and that is first shift and second shift 230. For 31st, it is 211 and 221. For first, it is 231 and 227 marks. Now if you talk about for 99.6, it is 210 and 220, that is for 38, and for 31st it is 210 and 211, and for first it is 220 and 217 marks. Now if you talk about for 99.4, it is 196 and 197, that is for 30th, and for 31st 180 and 200 marks. For first it is 198 197. Here you can check in detail, that is how the difficulty level of the paper decides how much marks you need to score for a particular percentile in JEE Mains examination. So now if you talk about the most important data, that is for 99, here is the information for 170, for 30th of January 172 and 178, for 31st 158 and 174, for first it is 190 and 185, that is first of February. Now if you talk about for 98, it is 145, 150, 136, 154, 170, 168, that is for 38th, 31st and 1st of February respectively, that is upper slash, it is for second shift of the same day. Now if you talk about for 97, it is 128, 130 for 38, and for 31st it is 124, 133, and for 1st of February it is 147 and 150 marks. Now if you talk about for 96, it is 117, 120 for 30th, and for 31st it is 112, 119, and for 1st it is 135 and 141 marks. Now here I would like to inform you about the complete mentorship and guidance program. If you need, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number so that I will guide you on a daily basis to get the best result in the examination, and also I will guide you to get the best college after that, that is based on your result, what is the best college for you, best branch, everything I will be guiding you so that you will able to join the best college whatever is possible for your result. So if you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, but there is a nominal charge. If you want to just ask one question, ask in the comment section or in my live stream. Now if you talk about for 95, it is 105 and 111 for 38th, for 31st 98 and 110, and for for 1st of February it is 117 and 119. So here you can check the difference. For some shift it is 98, for some shift it is 119 for the same percentiles. That's why I said every time in my video, that is for same percentile you may have to score differently depending on the paper label, that is difficulty level. So for 93, it is 91, 96 and 89 100 and 115, that is for 30th, 31st and 1st of February. Now if we talk about for 90, that is for 30th 70 and 71, for 31st 64 and 70, for 1st of February 90 and 95 marks. Now for 85, it is 61 and 62, for 38th, for 31st of January it is 54 and 63, and for 1st of February it is 75 and 80 marks. Now if you talk about for 80, it is 50 and 51 for 30th of January, for 31st 44 and 52, for 1st of February it is 60 and 65. For 24th, 25th and 29th you can check sidewise, that is first column is for 24th, second is for 25th, third is for 29th, and fourth 30th, fifth 31st and 6th day was the 1st of February. Now if you talk about for 75, it is 41, 43, 37, 46, 50 and 53. For 70, it is 37, 38, 32, 40, 45, 48. For 65, it is 34, 33, 28, 36, 37, 39. That is 30th, 31st, and 31st and 1st of February respectively. Now for 60, it is 28, 29, 25, 31, 32, 33. Now if you talk about for 50, it is 23, 24, 20, 26, 28, and 30th. Now if you talk about for 40, it is 18, 19, 16, 21, 22, and 23. So this was the complete information regarding the complete marks versus exact percentile what has happened in the first attempt of JEE 2023. So hope you find this information very useful for you. This will help you to estimate your marks as well as you will able to set the target for the next attempt as well. So thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe to the channel.